You're the wind in my sails. You're the pull of the sea. You're the wish in the well.
I'm sure that those of you that know Macc'ine and know Macc'ine well will agree with me when I say that a pervasive smile lights up any room. Her gentle soul warms up the hearts of others, and her enthusiasm for life is nothing short of infectious.
In true wedding tradition, I guess I should tell you how we met, but the speeches and Seagi, everybody knows now we met in primary school. In high school, I pretty much developed the longest standing crush, even likening him to Jay Sean at times. We have had the greatest privilege of going through life in a similar backdrop. We went to the same primary school, high school, campus, and even articles. I'm really so grateful to have my first love be my last.
We're going to be welcoming in from the groom first parents, Mr. and Mrs. Rakesh and Shamila Ramesri, followed by the groom's sister with her husband, Mr. and Mrs. Kirushan and Shanice Govinda, and the groom, Lash Remeser.
You're the wish in the well, and my faithful belief. If the whole wide world was offered to me, still you'd be all I need. Oh, you'd be all I need.
Someday I'll find home, the picture in my mind, a place where I can go, and you'll be always mine,
always mine.
Mr. and Mrs. Ramesri.
Say, 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 hey, hey now, baby.
Let's be girls up in there.
Oh, mama, don't play now, baby. Say, 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 hey, hey now, baby. So let's go on the train now, baby. Tell me if you love me or not. Love me or not, love me or not. At the penthouse on the end, lucky now, lucky now, lucky now.
Whether it's excelling in academics, helping my mom and I make almost every decision, walking into a room and immediately lighting it up with a presence, or just being the kindest soul, Macc'ine, I don't think I say it enough, but I could not be more grateful and proud to be your little sister. Of course, you did make growing up extremely difficult for me because you always set the bar exceedingly high and challenged me to live up to it. Growing up, you forced me to learn to write numbers before going to preschool. You put on a show at my first birthday with your Staying Alive dance. You made me a little lab rat whenever you wanted to try some new makeup or hair looks, and your personal photographer whenever you needed a new Facebook profile picture. But what you didn't know is that out of all these experiences, I became your biggest fan. Macc'ine has always been the most sensible and logical person when it came to love, until she met the infamous Lash Lip. I had never seen a boy charm Macc the way Lash did. And I guess we call it crazy in love for a reason, because Lash was Macc's crush all throughout high school. And it was as if fate had brought them together during a first year of articles. I can honestly say that Macc and Lash are no conventional couple. I mean, for them, calling each other Gudri and Goon is a pet name. But what is quite evident to them is that when you take two people that are strong-minded, ambitious, adventurous, family-orientated, extremely generous and kind, they become the epitome of love. Macc and Lash are able to challenge each other in the greatest ways, and somehow they bring out the best sides of each other. And without realizing it, they've created one of the best love stories.
I'm truly grateful to have a brother like Lash in my life. His endless love, support, and value for family is indeed a blessing. Lash has always been a go-getter and a high achiever. And I believe that one day you will complete that treehouse we envisioned. I am still in awe that the little fat boy who ate 12 slices with stew is now married. Yes, ladies and gentlemen, he ate 12 slices with his stew. Time has gone by so fast, but the memories built along the way will be cherished for a lifetime. To Macc, welcome to the family again. I have gained a sister and my parents another daughter. The journey ahead is going to be fantastic, one that thrives on love, trust, respect, and commitment.
I like the feel of your name on my lips. I like the sound of your sweet, gentle kiss. The way that your fingers run through my hair, and how your scent lingers even when you're not there. And I like the way your eyes dance when you laugh, and how you enjoy your 2-hour bath, and how you convinced me to dance in the rain with everyone watching like we were insane. But I